Hi, I'm Malcolm.
And I'm Rachel. We're two Canadians living on our 39-foot mainship trawler, living an adventure of a lifetime.
We invite you to follow along as we travel 6,000 miles through Canadian and U.S. waterways around America's Great Loop.
Well, hi there. Ahoy from Stay Cool. You can see our boat in the background there. We just stopped at a lovely spot. We're actually got our feet in the sand and we're taking a little walk around in the water. And we just wanted to let you know that we really appreciate you watching our videos and leaving some comments. It means a lot.
Yeah, and the more comments you leave, we try and respond to them. We've learned a lot. We are not professionals in any sense of this. We're novices in the Great Loop and we're learning as we go. So your insights and comments have been very helpful. So share what you feel, or if you have a mainship, or if you've done the Great Loop, or any of the above. We're here on a fantastic island. This is probably what doing the Great Loop is all about. And we had a little rocky trip getting here, but I tell you, it's all well worth it.
And we just wanted to find out if there was any interest in doing a sort of Q&A style video. So we thought if you have any questions specifically about the Great Loop, about mainships, about living aboard, or anything little, no matter how small it is, we do our best to answer your questions. But if we can sort of group them all together in subjects, then we can maybe answer them all in one video. So if there's an interest, then please leave a comment below and let us know your thoughts and whether or not you have any questions.
And one is one question we have heard from a lot of people just who see the boat is around the solar. If you are interested in that, we can go into a little more detail. There's a lot to it, so I doubt I'm going to get into all the bits and pieces, but if you are interested in understanding how much there is and why we did it and what we can run, put your comments below, and maybe we'll do something that's dedicated to the solar setup that we have on our boat.
Thanks again for watching. So stay safe and stay cool.
Yeah, stay cool. Thanks, everybody.